Hi friend, my name is Krishna here. In this video, we'll discuss a few commands in surface command, extrude surface command. So let me choose the plane. I'll select the right plane. Select the sketch. Select one center rectangle. Select OK. Exit from a sketch. Now just go to surface. If you don't have a surface command, then you can evaluate from here. So you select the extrude surface and give a distance how much you want extrude, and if you want to close one side cap, then you can click the cap, so one side will be closed. Okay, now just rotate. See, one side is closed. So this is extrude surface command. So we'll give you one more example. So just hide this plane, or else just delete this. Open the new part. Now just go to a sketch, select the top plane, a sketch, select one polygon, select OK, exit from a sketch. Now just go to surface, select extruded surface. Now you give a extrude how much you want, and if you want to close, or else if you don't want to close, keep as it is. Okay, now just rotate. See, this is our surface extrude command. Okay, thank you.